Chelsea.
Hey guys, so today we're going to be reacting to some Taylor Swift videos of her doing like acoustic live performances. Someone commented these on my last Taylor Swift reaction video. Specifically, I believe her name was Sophia Ryan. She wanted me to react to these, so I am going to do that now. That's cool. I don't know what song this is. I don't know why, I've never heard it before. Oh, Sweet Escape. I need to like listen to the actual studio version of this. It's so groovy. I like it. No, I love Don't Blame Me. It's one of my favorite songs of her. I believe it was her Reputation album. Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord, save me, my dog is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life. Good gracious. The one thing about that I wanted to say is we don't hear her chest voice very often. Like, deep, with a lot of push voice, and she did that there. And I've always wanted to hear her do it, and that's very cool. There's some more of her falsetto that I was talking about in the last Taylor video that I did. Her transitions into falsetto and then back to her normal voice is very smooth. This one wasn't one of my favorites from her Lover album. The one that I saw, like, that I thought was better than this one, that I didn't see get a lot of love, was Afterglow. That was, like, one of my favorites from that album, and I didn't see it get that much love. The lower parts of the song are so hard to sing. She does it so well. I just can't sing low. Maybe it's just me. Also, she's playing guitar while doing this, which is just like adds to the difficulty of performing in general. It's so much more difficult to sing while you're playing an instrument or whatever. You can hear the crowd in the background. That's so cool. She gets so into her performance. This is so cool. I love the lights in the crowd. Those are so cool. The little wrist lights. This is Wildest Dreams. I'm actually really excited about this. I love Wildest Dreams and watching her perform it live. It's so cool. It's so pretty. And her little falsetto flips. So cool. Oh, wow. Chelsea. It's so nice to see her. Like, with all the... It's just so stripped back. Just... guitar, vocal is so cool. Her just like full on belts are so cool sounding. Her control is so good too. It'd be so, that's so difficult. Seems very difficult to do. It's easier to go to a falsetto voice from like something already quieter. But when you're full power belting and you have to switch, it's just... This very seems very difficult. I'm sure it's like easy for her, but I did know she wrote this song for Little Big Town. I've heard this song before. This is a very good song too. I'm not a huge country music fan, but I like this song I liked and a few other country songs I like. She always performs with such emotion. So cool. So cool. Okay, well that's all the clips that Sophia Ryan, I believe, commented on my last Taylor video that she wanted me to react to. All these clips were so good. They really showcased how good Taylor's vocals are when she's live. Like, she's so good live. And she puts so much emotion into her singing. It's just so cool. Yeah, I want a special thanks to Sophia Ryan for suggesting these. And if you guys want to see me react to other clips from Taylor or whatever, feel free to comment links to them down below. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And you can subscribe down below. If you want to watch another one of my videos, you can click over here or over there. And then you can subscribe down there. And I will see you guys next time. Peace. And baby, I get mystified by how this city screams out.